This gang of dogs was rescued when they were just a few days old and were brought up together on a reserve in the African bush.
This is one of the most surreal experiences of my life. It's not every day you look in your side view mirror and see an entire pack of African hunting dogs.
I've been warned to stick to my vehicle and under no circumstances get out. Because there's something unique about the African hunting dog that makes them especially dangerous.